Hello everyone, this is the Drunkenator here, and I am back with The Sims, obviously. And as you can tell from these two, I am doing a Dantai Let's Play. Or I'm using Dantai characters in the Let's Play. Oh, I'm dumb. Alright. And yes, I'll be using cheats, so get ready for that one. So I've been playing a little bit on my spare time, and I have actually, you know, remembered shit. And I made Anti be able to get pregnant, so yup. That's gonna be interesting. Let's see. Okay, let me first get all the fucking cheats in, because this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay. Didn't see nothing. Nothing at all. Definitely not doing a motherlode cheat behind everyone's backs. Maybe too many motherlode cheats? I think that would be enough. Okay. Alright. Oh, look. All this money appeared in my inventory. How amazing. Okay. Let's get to build mode. Before I bullshit everything else out. Okay. How many times can I say that before it gets annoying? Oh, hey guys, what's up? Dark Ipley air. Okay. Alright. Oh my god. And they're both insane, so let's see how this goes out. I'm trying to get them together. Yeah. At the charisma skill. It's probably gonna be easier than I think. But it's just, how are they gonna fuck it up? Oh. Yeah, talk to yourself. That should be good. He's insane. He'll understand. I guess he doesn't get to talk to himself. Oh my god, my fucking throat. Hurts so bad. Okay, deep conversation. And yes, I see this thing. I don't want to deal with that right now, because it's dumb. I just depressed his ass. Okay. He's like, wow, you're really depressing. Thanks, guy. Okay. They seem to be hitting it off well. I think they're good. Two insane people. My little crazies. If only I could make them more demon-like, that'd be so good. Oh, scare him. Ooh, what can I say to you that'll make you love me? Engaging story again? Boo! Wow. Yeah, be amazing to him. The one person you can't be a dick to. Can't murder him either, so have fun with that, Dark. Okay, let's do joke about Sunset Valley, I guess. Why not? Ask about his day. Oh yeah, I was just created, guy. How did you know? I was just created too. What a big fucking coinky dink. Your conversation. I have to get him to love me. Let's start Foster's rumor. Mischievous, I know. If only I had a fucking webcam on, that'd be amazing. I don't care about you people. Check my hand there. I'm gonna be like the fucking biggest dick to these people. You're about to get it, Liberty Lee. That you get for being a nice neighbor, bringing me gourmet fruitcake. Oh my god. Eebish speech. I fucking love that shit. Okay, come on. Be mean to her. Let's get the party rolling. I'm not inviting you in my house. It's my house. Rude introduction again. She deserves it. Be like rude as fuck. Insult. What is wrong with you? That's not very neighborly. It looks like I'm talking to fucking Nancy over here. Fighter. Let's see if I win. Cheer him on. Be like, yo, you got this. You got this, killer. Like, yay. Kill her. Fight, fight, fight. Yeah, watch, guys. Oh, she beat him up. How dare she? Fuck. Starts apologizing because he knew he lost. Well, then. Yeah, I know. Insult her. We're gonna be mean to all the girls today. Oh my. Oh my god, they're all insane. Near misery. Evilson's love making. Fuck. Evilson's greatly enjoy reveling in the misery of others. Good, good. Very good. Okay. So yeah, make Summer hate you. Let's go, Summer. Yell at her, because you lost to a girl carrying fruitcake. Oh my god. Okay. Plant mother's a llama. Yeah, you're a bitch, Summer. Mock outfit. Ask Dave. That'd be funny. I'm gonna scare her. That's what demons do, come on. Even though he's fucking dazed as hell. He got this. He can start a fight. He can start a fight. Ooh. I guess I have to make him angry too. Travis Scott. It's a rude introduction, this bitch. He is on a mission. It's like, I will fucking fight you. Just, Nancy's just like, oh, yep. Have fun. Thanks, bro. You should just scare. Oh my god. Complete about love life. Dark, please win this one. She tipped him upside down. Oh my god, Dark. How do you suck? She's like, oh my god, he's insane. Uncomfortable. What? Fight when his auntie isn't feeling too good after watching his friend lose that fight. Go away, you beat Dark's ass too many times. Bitch, slap her. There was a reason to slap you. No! I want to invite your mother as a llama. Oh, she's coming back. Come back for round two, are you? Fight her. Fight this bitch. Threw the drink at her face. Oh my. Fight, bitch, fight. Cat fighting up in here. Come on, fight her. Did this bitch just really disappear? She really didn't want to get in a fight, okay. I see. She's scared of you, Panty. Oh my god. Didn't know you were so fucking scary. Sure, I lost both those fights. I'll never tell anyone that. Oh my god. Make him depressed again. I wonder if he'll accept me for creating with him as a gift seeker. And of course he is. I created him. I don't want to be mean to him. Flirt with him. Selfie. Ooh, are you single? Humbasambe? I heard that. Ooh, he's single. I fucking knew that already. Again, I created him. That was adorable. Dude, I don't want to be your fucking friend. I hate when they do that. They're like, oh yeah, I like you more as a friend now. It's like, oh, you bitch. I like the crazy ones. You're just like, compliment appearance. Maybe I should fight these bitches. Because they're all like standing around me. Again, they look too fabulous. Like this motherfucker. What a rude introduction, this bitch. Finally! Senpai noticed me. Fucking finally. Did I make you tense? Is it because I'm a crazy criminal presence? Actually, no, I guess I'll just keep talking to Auntie over here. Oh my god, it's the fabulous guy again. Ooh. He couldn't handle my love. Sadness. Great, okay. Now that you can get into the house easier. He done being. Okay. I'm crazy, I want that first kiss now. Come on. Oh no! The thing's in the way. Oh, for Ricky. Alright, let's see. Don't continue cooking. Confess attraction. So cute. Whisper seductively. No, don't run away from me. You dick. Love me. Yep, there you go. Come on. Okay. Ooh. So cute. Yay. He's feeling cheese. Yay. As I said, I made Auntie be able to have a baby. But no, not right now. Yay! Yeah, come on. Gets all creepy, just... What you guys doing? It's me. The friendly little, mouse. Maybe not like my presence here. Okay then. I feel weird now. There's so many hearts. He's just already asleep. Oh my god. Darky knocked him out. Insane lesson. Dark is insane. Insane. This is an emotional hook. So is Auntie. Why didn't you tell me about Dark? That's rude. Auntie's a person too. Use the bathroom, Dark. Don't just stand there like a weirdo. See, Auntie's moving. He's like, yeah, I ain't got no time for that. I gotta fucking eat, damn it. Food is life. Oh, I wanna see Auntie get pregnant. What are you making? That looks so gross. Okay, Dark. I know you're crazy, but Jesus. What the hell are you making? Eh, whatever, you're almost done anyway. No. Shmoo, shmoo, shmoo. Sometimes wild, mad thoughts enter one's head. This is one of those times. Shmoo! Okay. Alright. Come on, Anthony, you're so boring. Oh, damn. Helicopter worm. The voices are talking in the language of love. Oh my god. Anthony, you crazy son of a bitch, I forgot. Everyone forgets about Anthony. No one expects it. Ouch. I look like it fucking hurt. Stop doing it. Dummy. Okay. Oh my god, he's taking another fucking salad. What is with you two in salad? Oh, that's adorable. Guess no dark. Embrace dark. Okay, I can do that. Get to know first. Then comes the fun. Get to the fun, damn it. Have a baby so I can name her Gracie. Have a girl, specifically. Come on. Oh, he was okay with it. Alright. How would a boy even have a baby? I don't know. Come on. Show me one, I won't. Whatever I want. Okay. Come on. Ah, oh, God. This is a horrible cracking. Yes! He's fucking pregnant. Yay. Okay. Oh, oh my God. That is definitely preggers. Oh my God. Yay. I'm not actually fat. This is a baby. So confident. Oh my. I feel like it's too early. Damn it. It's just two friends. That would suck. It's like ruin all that progress. And then you're gonna have a baby. It's like, oh. God, that would just fucking be awful. I think if I should keep going for a little bit, maybe until after Auntie has the baby. I don't know. Take a picture together. Hashtag gotta have a baby. Just looking at his fucking voice and hearing it in my ears. Picture with the bay. Come on, Jesus. Let me do. I can see every time I just want to do it. I'm not that mean. Come on. Oh yeah, as per frickin' usual, I'm sick. I think I forgot to mention that. But as you can tell by my coughing, I think it's just my allergies, so it's not too bad. Share your melancholy thoughts. Make them feel horrible. Express your admiration for having to put up with your bullshit. So sorry. I think it's okay. Happy. I think I'll make them get married. Maybe I should get them to be soulmates first and then marry them. I don't know. Yeah, step back in. Oh. He's like, I don't know what you're saying, but whatever. The fucking giggle. It's like, it's just like, what the hell? Okay, let's see how this turns out. This is weird. But I want to be there for when he proposes. You guys dead yet? What are you smelling? Oh my god. Okay. Well then. Oh, it's Andy. Andy smells gross. Yes. I'm gonna make it a big thing too. Let's invite all the people we hate there. No, Auntie, don't go to bed. Damn it, Auntie. Damn it, Auntie. Why you do this? Wedding? Bride or groom? How about groomza? Don't be rude. I can't pick them. Because it's locked on him. Yes, let's invite the people we hate, please. Oh look, it's the people we hate. Happy face. Okay, let's, they're like, why do we even go to this? Okay, thank the guests for coming. Or he's gonna run off to find the toilet. Okay. Oh yeah, thank you for coming. Anyway, I fucking hate you. Just so you know. I need to have a drink. Where are you going? Not the place where the drinks are. That's for damn sure. Okay. Alright, thank the guests for coming. We need a bartender, please. Why does it still say pause? Okay, and you guys are. By the way, I fucking hate you. Sherbeck News. Okay. Where did Dark go? He's in the bathroom. Okay. Ouch. And a flirt. Flirt and last time. And that's gonna be send motion. Is there a bartender there yet? Shit, I'm pressing the wrong button, aren't I? Nope. I just wasn't doing the thing. Okay, bartender's there. Great. I want a drink. Did I order the drinks? Did I do the thing? Okay, there it goes. It's been the most expensive thing. Ooh, I've never seen this one before though. lounge. She doesn't like her. We invite the people who hate each other the most. Oh my fucking god. Yes, come on everyone, have a drink. Yeah, best party. Okay, get on. Come on, you smell amazing. It's okay. Can we have our drinks now, please? Ouch. Come on. Do the thing with the thing. Thank you. Oh, I could play a little whim too. Come on. Bitch, what are you doing? Let me have my drink. I can't stand these people without it. I swear to god, this bitch is not giving me a drink soon. I'm gonna murder somebody. Oh, she's making it. She heard the threat. She knows, guys, she knows. Your tricks are mediocre. Please, no. Please just make my drink. That's all I want in life. I'm just flirting here in the background. That's adorable. Oh my god. Fucking finally. Okay. Soon we will get the drinks and then it will be amazing. Woohoo. Oh my god. Come on. Actually, could Dark drink? I think since he's the opposite of Mark, I think he could. I think he'd be okay. He'll be fine. He's just really flirty. We gotta have our drinks and then get married and shit. Come on. Yeah, now we can deal with the problems. We have drinks in us. The fucking face, though. Come on. No, you don't have to pee yet. Oh my god, we have to eat food. Fuck this shit, no. Apparently dreams count as food, okay. We both stink as a fucking hell, but whatever. We're good. We're getting married, and that's the main goal. We got a gas washer too. Good. Take the first place. Where's this fucking cake at? Whatever, it's beautiful. Just get that cinematic view. Right up on there. Beautiful. The fucking music in the background is amazing. Okay. Where is this motherfucker with the food? Where's our cake at, damn it? Is it over here? Is he cooking? Well, I'm not even noticing. Nope. Okay. We need to make a wedding cake. Make a white cake, yep. Dark some motherfucking cook over here. Okay. We're almost done, guys. Make the damn cake. Don't laugh like a fucking insane person you are. I pressured him again. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, this cake's gonna take fucking awful taste. It's gonna take for fucking ever. Fucking finally. Actually, should I have to wait for him to put it down. And then actually put the pudding topper on there. Yes, I have a pudding topper. Maybe I didn't have to wait for him. Okay, come on. Put the pudding topper on there. Thank you for that magic. Okay. Cut wedding cake. Whipped away the motherfucker. Okay, eat it. Eat it quickly. Damn it, Dark, why are you running away? Just eat it quickly so I can get all these fucking things. Why are you eating it in the bathroom? Damn it, Dark. Oh, you ran and took it to Auntie. Oh, that's adorable. I understand now. Okay. Oh, the cake tasted awful. Come on. Eat the damn food, damn it. Auntie being all pregnant, that's adorable. Everything's adorable. That was not adorable. That was just gross. Come on. Fuck it, finally. Okay, now you can cut it early. Yes, please. Yes! Okay, they're married. I think that's a good place to stop this video. Alright. So, that was productive. And, I guess we'll see you guys later. This is the Drunkenator signing off. Bye, guys.